Hey everyone, I am super excited to do this butterfly project with you guys. I ordered my caterpillars about a week ago and they came in yesterday. I got two cups and each of them have five. They're down there eating their food right now, moving around a little bit. So I'm hoping to get 10 butterflies out of this, but sometimes they don't always make it through their cocoon process. So some of them are eating and they're shedding a little bit. And so these caterpillars will be caterpillars for up to 2 weeks, and then they'll start to form their cocoons. That's about as long as it will take. Some, it may take shorter time. These are pretty big when they came to me. Last time I ordered them, they were a lot smaller. So it might not take as long as the other ones did. But after their caterpillars, they do turn into their cocoons. And they'll do that at the top of the jar, and then I'll be able to open the lid very carefully and put it in their little stand, and then put it in the net that I have for them. So when they're coming out as butterflies, I can keep them in here for a day or two with their food, and then I will release them. And I plan on videotaping and taking pictures of the whole process so I can share it with you guys, and hopefully you guys can share your reactions and your fun activities that you do along with this butterfly unit. Yeah, I'm super excited to see where this all goes. Oh, this one's moving around a lot. This one on the side here, it's making his way down. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun, and I'm excited to share it with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you!